New at noon, the Game Commission and Fish and Boat Commission closed all rock climbing activities at two state game lands in Fayette County. State game lands 51 and 138 are now closed to help protect the wildlife there. The popular sandstones known to climbers are part of a crucial habitat. We have additional details on the closures if you're interested in checking them out at KDKA.com.